No, no, sir, I don't.
You were at my house. You sat at my kitchen table. You remember my son, don't you? We buried him in his army uniform not too long ago.
I'm sorry to hear that, Mr.
Garza. Humberto Rafael Garza was the name of my son.
I'm very sorry, Mr. Garza.
I convinced my family that it was the right thing to do. What am I supposed to do now, huh? Tell me you're a bunch of liars? That my son gave his life for this country and all he got was an M16 and some bullshit fucking promise. I live here. My son! He went to school here!